Hello everybody, and here today it is the awesome goalkeeper. So in the previous episode we met the team. Wow. Lopez. Wow. It's not like I got a centre back to put this place. In the making of this video, I haven't read your comments yet, so I don't still know who to go for. That's why I'm probably not going to finish the end, the transfer window. I want some prize money, but some quick check at that. Probably won't be much, probably won't affect anything. Let's have a look. Ooh. It's a lot of money, but not really in football, is it? In football, it's barely anything. I mean, he might have gone up in stamina. He is. Put him back in the lineup then. Yes, I'd like to see the squad changes. Grant is falling like a bay, nearly. Right. I'm just going to be having a look at maybe other people who I might scout. Doesn't mean I'm going to get them, but I might scout Xavi Sanchez and obviously add him there. Jack Clark's supposed to be good, so let's scout him. Plus I could get him on a pre-contract. Bailey Hazard. No, I don't think so. Let's have a look down. The thing is, like, everywhere gets taken over by people like this, guys. Peña. Here. Also, you could probably get him on a pre-contract. Let's have a look. I'm not really sure. Oh. PK Prick. Okay. I probably can't afford him. I was gonna say, this guy. I'm not really sure whether I should go for him. He's still 21 years of age. Affordable. Why is everybody's contract on 6 months? His isn't. Oh, I remember looking at this guy previously. I have actually looked at this guy. He doesn't look like he's from Jamaica. Again, contract expiring in 6 months. So everybody's here, contracts expiring in 6 months. It's actually unbelievable. Wow. So he's been there since 16, probably. Oh no, since 19. Years of age. Chris Ledbetter, shortlist him. I think now we've got into like the kind of people who are scouting. We have. He's got a 1.55 release clause. Will the 18 days be enough? Yeah, we'll still have time after, so I might seem to want to get those reports and leave it there. I think it's 20th, is it? No, 22nd. Mitchell's song. Harris is sold, and Edwards. Maybe. Yes. Let's go in for Edwards. Let's accept him there. So, I don't think there's anything I'm probably going to do before the game. So, I'll see. Oh, yeah, it's just on there. I'll see you guys at Field Mill. Here we are. Pass that through. Brown. I think that counts. It does. I'll do my favourite celebration there, the waddle. Number 7 scores in the 7th minute. I would laugh if it's his 7th goal of the season, I mean. We're lucky there. Pass through to him, left foot finesse into that far end of the goal. Flicks that round. Keeper. No chance. No chance whatsoever. Alexandru Popa's cue. Oh, it's 10. It's double figures. Alexandru Popa's cue makes it 1-0 to Mansfield Town against Bristol City. Popa's cue into Brown. Trying to force our way forward. Goal into his own net. I thought George Cran scored that fair and square. Like to see on the replay. It could be a keeper goal, maybe. I think it is. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's destroyed. It's gone through. No. I don't see where that's going down as an own goal. Oh, because maybe it was going over the crossbar. That's just unlucky. That's just so unlucky. 2-0. Just had a shot there, Popescu. Forward into Falco. Pass that down the wing there. What a ball into Donoghue. It's going to be a corner. It's going to be maybe 3-0, and then I'd just be like, wow. They're not normally this easy. Like my games, they're just turning out to be simple. And it must be pretty boring to play, you know. Because you're like, you want to be challenged, I say. So I give the ball away. Pass the ball around. Oh, not a good ball through. Okay. I'm happy I said that. Looking at them on the attack here, Bristol City. Tame shot. Lursel. I think he's ball of the century. Ball of the century. Well done, Lursel. Oh. Fancies a shot. Gives it away. That down, has another chance, passes it through to Dussel. Popper's cue. That was close to him there. Oh, gives it away cheaply. Why would you blow there? I mean, I could have slotted a through ball through. 2-0 at half time. Passes a good ball through here. Dozzle whips a cheesy ball at the end, and it's an alright goal. Just takes a casual bow, Popescu. 3-0. Corner for Bristol City. Nice ball in. Is that another corner? It is. They're not going short. Oh, they are. I was going to say they're not fooling me. looks like they did. Maybe a counter on the way. Deal done. We've had confirmation that this move run. Oh. So insane, he's gone to Frankfurt. Wow. Never saw that coming. Oh my word. Insigne's gone to Frankfurt. Shocking, yeah. Never have expected that. Never in a million years. I suppose that wouldn't happen in real life. But it's FIFA, it can do what it wants. It's not real. Decent, but... Grand. Wow. Oh, maybe. It's a popper's cue for a hat. Oh, they've left him alone. Go on, get a cheeky chip. Oh, probably should have just given him his hat trick there and then. Probably should have just done that. That was not a good corner at all. Definitely not my best. Dozzle. Back to Brown, he can really hit them. Wow, he can really hit them. Smashes that onto the post, Falco. Can't keep that one in. Well, I've just started the recording. The 96th minute. We score. I've just missed a goal, so you just have to live off the highlights. It's a nice, nice goal. Nice enough. Passes it across. Mash. Nearly missed it, you know, though. Smash. Ooh. Oh, just over the camera. But smashes that into the top of the net. Cracking goal. You might as well just keep recording on so you see the end of the game. Final whistle goes. It's a 4-0 win. And I think that's going to mark the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you later. Bye!